The 100 Cooks Who Care event is happening this weekend at the Tippecanoe County Fairgrounds. From 6 to 9 p.m. on Saturday, the News 18 crew will be participating in the event against community members. Attendees will be able to taste different food made by each contestant. The prize goes to a group that raises the most money through tips. All the money raised will go to Lafayette Transitional Housing. Tickets cost $75 per person.